We need to find the equal value from the options. Square root 3 can be written as 3 to the power 1 over 2. And square root 27 is square root 9 times square root 3. Square root 9 is 3. These two can multiply, so it will be. This can be written as 3 cube is 27. To the power 1 over 2 is square root 27 to the power square root 3. Option D is the answer.